Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We're gonna do some Super Auto Pets. So we'll just throw all them in right now. We can get rid of them later. Let's go. Perfect Bogons. Gears. Famous. Famous Advisors. That's her clan name. Alright. And fuck. Oh, this is a tie. Alright. Let's try this again. But now we're gonna get... Sell that. And bring the fish out. And roll. And get another one of these crickets. And a horse in the very back. Alright, see how this works. Oof. They have a horse and they don't have a... They killed my horse. Dang it. So we're gonna lose this. Yep. Alright. We're gonna unlock tier 2 pets. The things that deals 2 damage to all. We're gonna get rid of the mosquito. Put this in the box. Give fish a cupcake and an apple. Whoa. Alright, see how we do. Fish might take most of them out. Until we get to like the beaver. Yep. No, that spawns the horse is gonna feed it and get it stronger. Yep. It's gonna happen again. Alright, we're gonna always in the bad news, we're gonna stack these guys. Stack this one. And summon you back here. You're in the very back. Roll. Freeze you and continue. Oof. And he's gonna feed. He's gonna eat. Oh, dog will. What? Usually eat more than that. Every time a friend fades, it should eat. That's what it said, right? I do not know what just happened, but we lost. There are 3 pets. The bison. Okay, we're gonna place... Intern, if that is level 3. Yeah. Boom. And then you eat. Maybe a little stronger. Let's go. Boom. We win this one. Feed that horse. More horses. You need a level 3 horse up in here. Get rid of you. Bring the spider in. You want to come in. No, you go up right here. Yes, and then roll. Freeze that. You don't have a level 3 horse. Freeze that. Alright. Oh no. We got one of those. A peacock, really? Look at this. This peacock's so OP. Watch this. And it's gonna gain even more attack. Look at that. That's one good thing about the peacock in this game. He keeps gaining attack after it kills an enemy. And it'll gain another attack. Yeah, we lost. That peacock. Oh, and this ox has a. Okay. That was a good strategy they did. Alright. Rhino. Okay, up to 4 damage to the first enemy devil against the tier 1 pets. Might be bad doing this, but we're gonna try it. And then we're gonna give them all salads. Just toss all their salads. I can't do it with all the salad. You roll. Alright. End turn. Oh, we had a cricket there. Could have upgraded it. They have an elephant now. That's actually pretty good. That's actually a very good strategy. Love when they spawn the sheep because then you get 2. Boom. And oh, we won. We only got 4 hearts left. I don't know if we're gonna make this. It's alright. Alright, let's try that. Bam. You gotta strengthen up that rhino somehow. We have 1 more life. If we fail this, then nothing we can do. Let's try to get a good strategy going. Get that rhino better. That's a turkey. It gives. Yeah. Okay. So we're not going to use this anymore. I'm going to put the turkey in. Stack them. And then roll. See if this cupcake will help the rhino. Alright, it's our last chance. See, we got it. We live to fight another day, then we live to fight another day. Oh, they got a hippo. Oh, great. Oh, killed it. Okay, thank goodness. Boom. Boom, and then. Ooh. Yep, we lost. Well, we didn't win. Oh well. Got three trophies, got more traits, almost at 200 again. And that will be the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, we'll be notified every single video I put out. And as always, stay awesome.